Police in Thunder Bay say the victim of the city's New Year's Day homicide was an 11-year-old boy, and his mother is charged with murder. Thunder Bay police on Thursday confirmed the victim, whose identity has yet to be publicly released, was the son of 34-year-old Courtney Marie LaBelle, who has been charged with second-degree murder and aggravated assault. Thunder Bay Police Service at INSPE. John Fennell said the incident was occurring when police received the call. Tragic for the family. Tragic for the people who had to deal with it as well. Thunder Bay Police at INSPE. John Fennell said. Police had been called to the home on the 200 block of Victoria Avenue on the city's south side around 7 a.m. on Wednesday morning, where the youth victim was found. The boy was taken to hospital by paramedics and later pronounced dead. Fennell declined to answer when asked about the cause of death and nature of the boy's injuries, as well as whether weapons were involved. He also wouldn't say if investigators believe alcohol or drugs were factors. A 59-year-old man was also found injured at the scene. He was taken to hospital with minor injuries and has since been released. Fennell said the man was a relative but not the child's father, though he did not provide further details. LaBelle appeared in court on Wednesday and remains in custody, with a future appearance date scheduled for January 8. Police are still holding the scene and an autopsy is expected to take place in Toronto this weekend. If anybody has any information in regards to the events the evening before as to where the accused was, that would be very helpful to the investigation, Fennell said.